¿Para dónde vamos, güey?
Vamos a ir a...
A Hong Kong.
Vamos a ir a Hong Kong. Vamos a ir a un restaurante que nos dijeron que se llama Hong Kong, que venden una comida china bien rica. Vamos a ir a probarla. ¿A no cierto, Austin? That's what they told you, ¿verdad, Austin?
Go to sleep, papá.
So we get some, we're going to be heading out to TJ right now. We're going to take some parts that I got for the 350Z in Mexico. So I didn't tell you guys, but we're going to be going to Mexico for the next round. It's going to be August 1st. And you guys can watch it live. I'll get you guys all the links, but...
Get two orders. We'll do separate orders.
But yeah, broskies, the whole event's going to be broadcasted live. I'm going to get you guys the links down in the description. And right now we got a bunch of parts for the 350Z. We're going to try to smuggle them into Mexico. Pray for us, broskies.
I'll sell you, fool.
I got you.
Who's awake? Who's the one that's gonna sleep? Austin, you wanna go to sleep, papa? Hmm? Give a recap, we'll hope your shit passes right here, fool.
Alright, broski, so we are about 10 minutes away from the border. We're gonna cross through Otay. And we're hoping we don't get stopped.
Otay. We passed?
We got it, yeah, we passed.
Ahorita que vengan para atrás.
Oh, we made it away.
Oh, so that's the line to go back?
Yeah, that's gonna be back, wey. Fuck it, wey. I think we just saved like 300 bucks, wey.
Damn, we eating lobster right now, homie.
I'm fucking down, wey, la neta. Alright, let's see, let's go over here.
And they probably already called us in, fool.
What do you mean?
We've been driving around, fool, the same fucking blocks over and over again.
Hey broskies, we're gonna get a car wash for 135 pesos way, which it equals to about $7.
$6.75.
Yeah, like $7 way.
Full detail.
Full detail inside and out with Almorol. We'll see. We'll give you guys a review after they're done. A ver qué pedo.
You think what?
I think you keep the dog in there because he might. Because you know how dogs always. You know?
That's his house though.
Yeah, but.
Just... Hey, wey.
Hey.
Ahí está tu carro, wey, mira.
Hasta ahí, wey.
Austin.
Ya casi está el carro. Ya nomás lo están secando y ahorita nos vamos a ir a una paquetería.
Austin, let me see. Through the camera. Oh shit. And that one too, bro? Hey. Turn it around. So what's happening, bro?
So basically I went into Paqueteria Express where that truck came out from. And they were asking me for import papers. So basically there's no way out. We have to basically pay for the goods that we brought into Mexico. Unless I find somebody that lives here and then have them ship it out. But it's weird because it's coming from it's going from TJ to Monterrey, so Mexico to Mexico.
A los pinches tacos, güey. What about the spindles? You don't need them?
No, porque el otro está completo, güey. No, sería desbaratarlo igual y cambiarle esa madre.
¿Estás sudando tú también, verdad, güey?
Sí, güey. Oh.
Let's go. Austin, stay here. Came out?
Yeah.
So what's all you need is that?
Yeah, the ring and the pinion.
Oh, fuck.
I mean, the shop was only like 5 minutes away, so might as well, you know?
Might as well.
Así para ver, hay que conocer, güey, y ya después traemos a las ladies.
¿Verdad?
Pónganse las pilas.
Alright, we're gonna look for something to eat real quick. offense. Why you bring the gun, bro?
Why you bring the gun, bro? You ready?
Hey,
they have
ATMs on here?
I'm pretty sure. Stay away asking if they have ATMs. Stay away, they got ATMs everywhere, bro.
I haven't seen one, fool.
No?
No.
Well, okay, we're about to get a table.
Alright.
Right at the beach.
Dale. We'll get some money.
Ya se voló esa madre.
Hey, wey, let's get another one, wey.
Why you mad, Aston? Mad, bro? He's mad, wey, cause daddy no le quiso comprar un dulce, ¿no? La abandona tocando.
Te van a regañar, wey. Because you can bring your family, Wayne.
Hey, Wayne.
You bring them next month?
We'll bring them next month.
Next month.
Got you.
You want to come back next month?
Happy now, bro?
Chocolo, Wayne?
¿Quién? He was all mad, Wayne.
Chocolo, Aston.
Chocolo, Aston.
Show your bracelet. Show your bracelet.
Alright, broskies, real quick. I got a tostada de ceviche, de camarón. Got some aguachiles. You got a tostada as well. Y la cucaracha de aquí. Supposedly that's a half lobster, but I don't know. Parece una pinche cucarachota la wey.
Chao.
Austin, ¿qué te pasó, wey? What you sit on? See, they got all the horses right there.
Súbete, wey.
Súbete un caballo. All right, we're about to take off. We ate already. Let's get the hell out of here, we.
Era los caballitos.
¡Chao! Bien parqueados los güeyes.
Oh my God, Austin, you changed your pants?
What happened, bro?
What happened, bro?
Pee-pee man.
Puro arre reco. Hopefully we get through.
Austin, you bought your ID? No?
Oh, we're gonna have to leave you here.
You need it.
You need your ID.
Bring it? Where's your wallet?
I don't have a wallet.
Oh, you can tell she's straight up American, fool.
Later, Austin.
Bye-bye.
So, aventate un corrido, pues.
Corrido bueno,
güey. Pinche corredazo.
Va a quitar los rápido, güey. Vamos, negros.
Sale, güey.
Sale, güey.
Till next time. What's up, broskies? We made it home. We got here home safe. Sí.
¿Vas a ver mi charge, güey, mira?
Ese sí carga, güey.
I'll fucking have 80% by the time I get home, güey.
Broskies, my charger wasn't charging and my
we lost GPS,
we lost everything, we almost got lost, but luckily this one still had like 2%, so we made it out. Chingon. But yeah, broskies, stay tuned. Yeah, Mexico competition coming up August 1st. Gang. But yeah, it's gonna be broadcasted live. I'll put the link down below so you guys can watch it. But see you guys in Mexico.